Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. What's up, everyone? Welcome to LEGO Star Wars, the complete saga. I am so excited for this game. It's gonna be a fun one. I have so many memories with this game as a kid. It's just a lot of fun to play. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. Unfortunately, there's copyrighted music in this game, so I might get copyrighted in my videos for this game, but who cares? Doesn't matter. Nobody cares about copyright. Okay, I just need to figure out these controls. Alright. Tag. C. B. Jump. Z. Action A. There. Alrighty. Alright. And I got that. So, we're gonna go ahead. Phantom Menace. Honestly, this is a very fun game, and I am pretty excited for this Let's Play on this one. Negotiations. First level. I don't care about that, I'm skipping it. Sorry for those who like that, but... Why is my... Wait, why did my FBX overlay disappear? Does it disappear when the cutscenes play? What's that about? Okay, that was probably nothing. I guess it just disappears when the cutscenes play. But here we go. If I can, I will get the true Jedis. Even though in some levels, they're a pain to get. Watch this. That is a cool dance. Alright. So believe it or not, I've watched Star Wars for the first time, like a few days ago. Not the Phantom Menace though, which is the one I'm playing right now, or Attack of the Clones, or Revenge of the Sith. I watched A New Hope, Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi, and they were pretty good. Return of the Jedi would definitely watch again. So would you look at that? I'm already getting used to the controls. Already getting used to them. Unlike Sonic Adventure 2, when it took me so long to get used to them. And this is... Hold on. Alright, F off. This is a mini kit. There's 10 of these. I'm sure you guys know this, because I'm sure some of you have played this back in the day. I have. Even though I couldn't really beat the entire game as a kid, because I did get stuck on some levels. But look. Look at all these stuns, man. Mr. Krabs would love that. And I got the true Jedi. And what you do with droids, such as TC-14 right here, you use that. And you also do that with R2-D2 when you get to him, what I just did back there. Damn it. I fell off and I couldn't get the... How many do I have? I only have... Only one? Bummer. I only have one. Okay. Jeez, I could not stop yawning in my Team Sonic Racing video earlier. Oh my god, I literally... Why did I forget how to attack for a second? Oh no, I died. Dang it. My studs. Back here. Come over here. You're weak? Alright, come over here. Oh, but I... Sorry. I don't know why I did that. Good lord. Oh, whoop. And this basically shows everything you've got. And also, I recommend collecting a lot of studs, because, like, try and get lots of them, because there's a lot of stuff you can buy. And oh look, 160 gold bricks to get everything. And now all episodes are unlocked, but we're doing them in order. Wait, like... was gonna say, can I? That's not gonna help with the copyright. Yeah, I don't care. I'll get copyrighted, I don't care. Who cares, alright? Sometimes it's worth it, alright? Alright. Ah, wait, what the? Okay, I might have to switch. I might have to switch where this, like, what's on this B button. I have to, like, move my finger a lot. Like, way over to press the B button. For my special, yeah, that's what it's called. And ain't no way I cannot get that. Okay, there you go. Die, Fortnite noobs. In this case, the droids. Damn, how'd you... Qui-Gon, how'd you go over there in time to save his ass? Or her? Is Jar Jar Binks a boy or girl? I haven't watched Phantom Menace, so I don't really know. I think he's a guy. Oh shit, what am I doing? Oh my god, I keep pressing the wrong one. Come on, droids. Quote unquote droids. Out of my way. Oh, steepy fall. I can't pull my weapon out. Oh my god, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. That's why it takes forever before I pull my weapon out. It's A to attack. It's A, not B. A. Well, not in default results way, because as you saw earlier, I changed the controls so that they be better. And yeah, they're helping out very well. Even if I changed them in Sonic Adventure 2, they still weren't helpful. Alright, I can't even... Give me the studs. I eat studs for breakfast. Lego studs. For breakfast. Don't hurt my friend right here. my friend I'm building. Don't hurt him. He's psycho, alright? Don't help him. This guy. Those droids were trying to hurt him. But I can't let that happen to my buddy. He may be psycho, but we've been homies since high school. Alright, give it to me. What am I changing? Did I just change everything to lowercase? What the hell's going on? Alright. Last one to jump in is a rotten egg. Look at all those characters. Oh, they must be having a party. When we get all of them. I don't care about all of that. All I care about is completing the game. Completing it. This is a more fun level, because we're shooting, we have blasters in this one, so now we're shooting the lightsabers. Just give me all these yummy studs. I'm hungry. Studs. Haven't eaten anything, even though I literally just said I had studs for breakfast. I want more Lego studs. Give him. Captain, you just sit over there shooting. I'm gonna eat these yummy Lego studs. Give them to me. They're all mine. Captain, I'm not sharing any with you. They're all mine. Thank you. Oh, look, it's me. It's Queen Amidala. How the hell do you pronounce that? There's something I don't know how to pronounce. Give me that. Shooting me. I'm too old for this. I don't even know how old this queen is. The character I'm playing as. Because I've never watched Phantom Menace. Maybe I will someday. Maybe I won't. I don't even know. Maybe I will. Uh-oh, it's war now. I died. Qui-Gon, what are you doing? Why am I on my way? Shite. I said shite, not the S word. Don't age restrict me! I said shite! Thank you. Give me true Jedi if you kill me, I swear to God, okay? Give me true Jedi. What are you doing? Kill him! How many of these goons are there? I just died again. We just... Okay, thank you. Said like not even 5 seconds ago, don't even think about it. But I think that's all of them. I don't think there's any more. Any day now. Give me true Jedi. Any day now. You know, like, one of those cartoon characters that's like, any day now. Walking, like, I can picture someone just, like, walking through the woods endlessly, and they're like, any day now. If I have to go back to get more studs, I swear to God. You know I don't mean to hit you, unless if I was paid for it, but, okay, I'm sorry, that was weird. I'm sorry. But I gotta go back now. Hey, does the true Jedi even matter? I don't even know why I'm getting it. Like, I mean, I might do 100% sometime, but right now I'm not. So why am I even going back to get it? I think it's... Wait, is it 50,000? In this one? Is it... Oh! Nope, it's 48,000. I was literally just saying, is this 50,000? But now it's 48. Alright, but we can go finish the level. Ba-ba-ba, and sayonara.
Roger, roger.
Uh-oh. My throat hurts sometimes when doing these videos. But that's from all the, like, acting and all that, you know? Lots of YouTubers do this. Yeah, 100% true Jedi. I don't even know why it was worth going back for that, but I went back for it. Because I don't even know why. And only one mini kid. Alright, but I'm gonna end it off here for a day. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time.